I don't know. I have this this quickie here discussion. It's about the police controlling, to stop the police controlling and bring it back to the residentials. The residential people are controlling the police and not the police controlling the residential. So we have a community here. We don't need fast drive-bys of police squad cars. We need to take the residents back and make it call-in only. Like if we have a problem arising, we call on the telephone. And so there will be no police patrolling because that's a gluttony in the city services. We continue to maintain our little, you know, if I see somebody's breaking into your house, I'll let you know. You know what I mean? I'll call in the police at that moment. But I don't want neighborhood patrol. I don't even think they work. I think they're just an intimidation factor. To go, oh my gosh, I swirled around on my bicycle yesterday, perhaps inappropriately, in the street, and maybe he can give me a ticket, you know? And so these opportunities arise to just be excessive intimidation. I don't like the hassle, the staring at a man because he had a beard, extra looking, perhaps grungy, as he was walking his dog. I don't want any of that going on by some strange patrol car. Just stop it. We don't want that person here. We don't want that. What do we call up there? The hyperactive respondents. Hyperactive respondents. And these hyperactive respondents are very dangerous. We are in the telephone cell phone age, where everybody has one of these things. So no, I don't want that anywhere near the residential neighborhood unless there is a reason, a real good reason. I don't care about a traffic infraction. I don't care if you roll through a stop sign. This is a very, very tiny, tiny, tiny community. So if it is that necessary that somebody says, I have to have security, perhaps we'll bring that up in a discussion, but I don't believe hiring. I don't actually think we need to hire one actually right now, but if that does become something, that could be an option. Yeah, I don't know. Usually it's just the old beat cop, you know, the one that what a phrase. The old beat cop that just used to walk the neighborhood. And that could just be an old senior citizen type. Something looks unusual or whatever, but then they can get a little freaky. I don't know. The whole deal with police is just ridiculous, isn't it? Because they're just these intimidation, paranoia addicts that bring aggressivity, because of people like, I didn't do anything wrong, and you're already looking at me as a criminal. I did not do anything wrong. So stop looking at me as a criminal. So yeah, I don't want them here. I'll try to keep that short and sweet. Yeah, police reduction of the squad car. And call-ins only. I think that's clear, and that'll create a less aggressive, less paranoiac neighborhood for everybody.